Hello guys and welcome to Techants. So today I try to access my Facebook Messenger in my new Android mobile. So unfortunately it shows the error message. So it shows waiting for network. So how to fix this error in your Android? So first of all you can close this application. So now you can go to your settings. So here you can go to more settings. Then go to mobile networks. So here you can select your data connection SIM card. I choose my Jio network. Then you can go to network operators. So first of all you can register your network with your service provider. So here you can select choose automatically. And here you can see it shows register on network. So now I can go back to one step. So here you can click to open this access point names. So click to open it. Then you can click this three dot icon. Then click to reset to default. So now settings are restoring. So finally my settings are reset to default. So now you can go to settings main menu. Then go to app section. So click to open it. Then you can click this three dot icon. Then click to reset app preferences. So click to reset apps. And here you can locate that messenger application. Then click to open it. Then you can go to permissions. So it shows all the options are disabled. So here you can click to enable all the options. So click to turn on. So finally settings are enabled. Then go back to one step. So next, once clear your messenger histories and caches, so you can go to storage. So here you can click to clear cache. So don't click clear data. So if you click this option, your chat messages are deleted. So don't click this option. So now you can remove all the settings. Then once restart your Android. So after the restarting is completed, now again I try to access my same Facebook Messenger application. So I try to open it. So now it starts to connecting. So be patient. So again and again it shows waiting for network. So this method is not works in my new Android mobile. So you can clear all the histories and caches also. So in previous method I only clear the cache only. So here I try to clear all the data from this application. So you can close this application. Then go to settings. Then go to app section. So here you can locate messenger. Then click to open it. Then go to storage. So here you can click to clear all data. So click to OK. So my data and histories are deleted. Then close this application. So now again I try to access my same messenger application. So you can sign in your account. So here I choose I have a Facebook account. So click to continue. So here you can enter your login ID details. So finally now it starts to login. So it shows a notification. So here you can click to not now. So you can click to OK. Because this is a verification mobile number. So click to not now. So finally this method works very smoothly. And here you can see it shows without any errors. So this is the way you can easily fix your Facebook Messenger error in your new Android mobile. So for more videos you can subscribe my channel Techants, and thanks for watching.